Dublin, you were fantastic.
Thank you.
The atmosphere here is unbelievably electric, and I just love the way that you've picked up on the passion in that song and you took it to a different level. You actually just took my breath away in that performance. Thank you so much.
Alexandra, for whatever reason, you haven't had the right breaks in your life. And I don't understand that. But tonight, I'm going to predict a star has been born. Because over not just the whole series, tonight I just felt something special from you. Maybe it's your determination, maybe it's your passion, maybe it's the fact that you're just talented, but you know, your family are going to be very proud of you tonight.
Thank you, Simon. Thank you. Oh,
I just want to take this opportunity to say thank you so much to the public. Whoever stick behind you, whoever's voted for you for all this way, thank you for making me feel so welcome on my first experience of the X Factor. I've had a fantastic time, but Alexandra, you have made this the most special night of my life.
Thank you.
And I am so incredibly proud of you. I can't even put it into words. The icing on the cake now would be for me to sit here and see you crowned our winner.